everybody. 천일문가 놀아주는 초코언니예요. To my science class with Choco Omni. Do you guys like science? 우리 친구들 과학 좋아해요. Today, we are going to create the white fog and the bubbles using the dry ice. 우리 친구들 dry ice가 뭔지 알아요? Do you guys know what dry ice is? 오늘 그걸 이용해서 우리 한번 구름, 비눗방울을 같이 만들어 볼게요. Are you so excited? I'm excited. So, here are the supplies we need for our science experiment today. We have the dry ice, and then we have this container, and then we have this plastic tube, and we have this bubble solution. Oh, we have this tongue too. 이거 진짜 중요하죠? You have to be extremely careful with the dry ice because it could burn you. 근데 초코 언니, how are you gonna burn yourself with an ice? 어떻게 아이스로 이렇게 화상을 입어요? Because ice can get so cold, it can give you frost burns. 동상이 걸릴 수가 있어요. 그래서 우리 친구들 진짜 조심해야 돼요. So using this tongue, I'm going to move this dry ice into this container. How many dry ice will we need? So here's one. Ta-da! Do you see this white fog rising on the container? You have to be super careful, okay? I think this is too much. Okay, so with this, we're going to close the lid on the container. There's too much fog rising on the plastic tube, right? Okay, we're going to dip it in this bubble solution. Ooh, bubbles coming out. Oh, 여러분, do you see this? 이거 봐봐요. Wow, 무슨 알 같다. It's like a frog egg. 오늘 이렇게 잘 안 예쁘게 될까? I want to make it beautiful. It's time to create more bubbles. 근데 이거 bubble solution인데요. If you don't have the bubble solution at home, you can always use the kitchen detergent. 우리 집에 세제 용액 있잖아요. 그걸로도 우리 쓸 수 있대요. When you do this experiment, you definitely need a parental supervision, okay? 이거 진짜 위험하거든요. Bubbles, bubbles. I'm going to move this to the table. 됐습니다. Do you see this? It looks like a grape. 무슨 포도 한 송이 같죠? It was so much fun. 그리고 it's time to 라는 패턴을 썼어요. It's time to create bubbles. It's time to have fun. 이랬는데요. It's time to 라는 것은 지금은 뭐뭐 할 시간이야 라는 뜻이에요. Time은 뭐예요, 친구들? Time은 시간이죠. 그래서 it's time to. 하면은 지금은 뭐뭐 할 시간이에요. 우리 지금 과학 실험할 시간이에요 라고 말하고 싶을 때는 어떻게 할까요? 뭐라고요? It's time to have a science experiment. 이러면 되겠죠? 그럼 우리 재밌는 시간을 가질 시간이야. 이럴 거면 It's time to have fun. 이러면 되겠죠? It's time to 잊지 말아요. So for the next experiment, I'm going to create a huge bubbles, even bigger bubble. 우리 더 큰 bubbles 한번 만들어 볼까요? 한번 같이 볼까요? So same as the last one, we're going to put the dry ice into this bowl. How many dry ice should we put? I say 6. Do you know why there's a fog when you put the dry ice into the water? 왜 dry ice가 물에 들어가면은 이렇게 막 fog 생겨요? 왜냐면요, dry ice is a solid form of carbon dioxide. So when it meets the water, it's chemically reacted. 그래가지고 solid이 바로 gas state로 변해서 그래요. 바로 고체가 기체로 변한답니다. 신기하죠? I hope it works. I think this is really cool. 이거 진짜 재밌는 것 같아요. So this is the towel that is dipped into this bubble solution. Okay, and then you have to put really gently, slowly. It's time to make a big bubble. 다시, one more time. Why does it keep popping? 말을 하면 안 되겠다. 말을 하면은 버버스가 막 깜짝 놀래가지고 터지는 것 같아요. Okay, I'll be very be quiet. I think this is very hard. 이거 너무 어려워요, 그쵸? So the big bowl was too big, I guess. So we decided to use the smaller bowl to make a big bubble, okay? Are you ready? Okay. Did you see the big bottle? I'm going to try one more time. Can somebody help me? I'm going to use the tissue. One more time. Wow, that's okay. It looks like a crystal ball, right? Oh my gosh, I'm going to cry for joy. 너무 예뻐서 눈물 날 것 같아요. 봐봐봐, 봐봐봐. 우리 친구도 영어 잘하게 해주세요. 뿅! Do you see this big bubble? I think this is really cool. Although it was pretty hard at the beginning, look, we made this giant bubble. 너무 재밌지 않아요? 성공했습니다. 자, 우리 초코 언니가 계속 it's time to and I think 라는 패턴을 썼어요. It's time to make a big bubble. 이런 무슨 뜻이에요, 친구들? It's time to는 무슨 뜻이었다고요? 지금은 뭐뭐 할 시간이다 라고 말할 때 쓰는 패턴이에요. It's time to pop this bubble. It's time to pop this bubble. 이 버블 터뜨릴 시간이에요 하는 거죠. 그럼 해볼까? 예이! 봐봐요. 자, It's time to는 지금 뭐뭐 할 시간이다 라고 말할 때 쓰는 패턴이었어요. 두 번째로 가장 많이 썼던 패턴은 I think 였습니다. I think는 내 생각에는 뭐뭐 해 라고 하고 말하고 싶을 때 I think라는 패턴 써요. 뭐 예를 들어서 I think this is very cool 이런 무슨 뜻이 될까요? 내 생각엔 이거 굉장히 멋있는 것 같아 이런 거죠. 뭐 내 생각에는 이 dry ice 굉장히 위험한 것 같아. 그럼 뭐라고 해야 될까요? I think this dry ice is very dangerous 이러면 되겠죠? I think와 it's time to pattern 잊지 말아요. Please don't forget. 우리 친구들 dry ice 가지고 white fog 만드는 거 어땠어요? 초코 언니는 좀 어렵긴 했는데 그래도 너무 재밌었어요. I think this experiment was so much fun. And I hope you guys had fun too. 재밌게 봤길 바래요. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.